Just doing a little ride with Wolf today. Taking a trip out to Springfield to check out a place. Show you a few of the sights along the way. Here we're in Newbury, New Hampshire. Fun time drives you next weekend. Old home days.
Yeah.
And 103B.
Be lots of yard sales today. Lots of chairs there.
Yeah, getting wet.
Bed frame.
A lot of wood stuff getting wet.
Welcome to Sunapee.
Guess I better back down and start doing the speed limit.
Be a good idea.
Since we're in the town line.
Sale out here. Garage is for sale.
Coming into the town of George's Mills.
Thriving metropolis.
Yeah. In the summer, lake residents.
Sad. Pretty bad, you know, the economy's bad when you gotta close the old folks home that were We're all private pay.
Yeah. Started to. Sorry, OWP, but that was an asshole.
Can't be all bad.
The station is open 24/7, 365.
Gonna go up and over the mountain here.
Gets narrower.
You have to put the signs up designating it as a scenic road. I figured that meant it got bumpier.
Well, and the road gets narrower. gets windier. That way they don't have to put up all those turn signs.
Thought that meant the last hope for civilization
right
was back there.
Right up there. His wife went out of town one weekend and he threw a party. Now she came back on Tuesday. He caught hell getting a window replaced that he drove a four-wheeler through before she got home. He still had to explain how his wife's four-wheeler ended up in the pool.
Down all the way?
I only did it once. I didn't care. I went the 12 miles around to get to work. Shaker Village.